In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to add checkboxes to a checklist and color the cells that have a check besides it in green, so you can apply a filter later to see which chores have been finished and which haven't. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.